interest.
They appear to be focusing sunlight into a laser-like beam.
Thank you.
okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Roger.
There's a trick to getting out of here. Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused.
Next. here. Help me out here.
Thank you.
can't be serious.
Come on!
You can't be serious.
Survive underground.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait.
Doing?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
Thank you.
If this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
I need ammo.
Okay. Use this.
I need ammo.
Okay. Use this.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Thank you.
could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Careful! I saw something.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah. We wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Come on!
Roger!
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Shove up!
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this. Thanks, partner.
Jill might be here.
What have they done?
All over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Thank you.
this.
Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Guillaume. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.